Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman, I'm a game developer. In the previous video we created this diamond, which is extremely simple to make. In this video we are going to give it a material, so we can give it some color and some transparent properties. First, download this model, it's under the description below, and let's import it into Maya. Okay, so let's apply a material to this. In the previous video we were working with polygons. Okay, so now we're working with shading. So let's select the object, and we're going to select phone. Let's increase the transparency. See that now it's transparent. That's not too bad there. Let's change the color. Let's make it red, and that is not too bad there. I'm gonna bring up the ambience color a little tiny bit. I'm going to increase the cosine power, and that seems a lot better. Alright, so if you like this video, hit the like button, and if you didn't like the video, smack the dislike button. Okay, so thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.